Hey, what's going on, everybody? Lone Wolf here. Going to be talking to you a little bit today about some stuff that I've been doing. My last video, I said something about doing a vlog about this trip that I'm on right now. I picked up this load in Michigan on Monday. Drove from Michigan down through Indiana, Illinois, Missouri, Kansas, Oklahoma, New Mexico, and delivered it in Casa Grande, Arizona. Had a lot of different weather. The other day I picked up this MAXX mount. Right now, currently, the phone is sitting on the MAXX mount, mounted directly to the dash here in the Cascadia. I'll throw up a couple pictures of it so you guys can see what I'm talking about. And here shortly, I'm going to let you see some new stuff that I shot today. Let me know what you guys think about it. Was testing it out with shooting stuff like this, so hopefully I'll enjoy it. And be back at the end of this clip. It's a long clip. But I'll be back at the end of this to tell you guys about some things that are going to be going on as far as with my channel and some other stuff that's going on. So stay tuned for that. Welcome back, everybody. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. That is State Route 60. U.S. Route 60 through Arizona. It was a fun drive. But as you can see, the pictures of the MAXX mount, moved it off the dash, put it up there, recorded all that that road footage today with the iPhone here, and I have to say, I think it came out pretty good. Still a couple tweaks I need to do with the editing, but it's gonna be fun. Now, some things coming up with my channel. I'm gonna be doing some more videos like this, some more road footage when I get to areas where it's actually something worth seeing instead of just the freeway, man. I mean, when you're out here driving, you get to go on some of these state routes, some of these back roads, and some of the stuff that you see is phenomenal, and you miss it when you stay on the freeway. So I'll be doing some more of those, some more of these videos, and I'm going to be doing some more stuff on Snyder. I keep getting a lot of questions from guys about Snyder, the IC program, and things like that, so I'm going to be doing some more on that. It's been a good week so far. Like I said, picked the load up that I delivered today, Monday. I got a load to pick up in tomorrow afternoon. Down here in Arizona, take that up to Oklahoma, then grab a load out of Oklahoma going down to Texas. That'll finish out my week with just over about $4,000 of the revenue on three runs. Can't complain about that. Truck is doing great on fuel. That's one of the things I want to talk about in some of my upcoming videos. My next video will more than likely be about hauling cheap freight. I said something about it before and I never got around to making it, but I want to get into that little conversation, because I think there's a lot of misconceptions when it comes to hauling cheap freight and things aren't being explained properly. But one last thing before I go, I'm going to talk a little bit about GATS. GATS 2017, it's August 24th to the 27th down in Dallas. It is the Great American Trucking Show. Well, a lot of you guys may have seen over the last few days a lot of different drivers and a lot of different YouTubers talking about what's coming up. And what's coming up there is the 73 Lounge. And what the 73 Lounge is, right now, last I heard, I believe there's 30 of us going to be showing up down there over the 3 days for the truck show. And we're there, we're going to be having raffles and everything. We're going to be basically meeting you guys. Just come on down, see us, put yourself in for a raffle. There's going to be, like I said, 30 of them. I don't even want to try to name off everybody right now. I need to get that list written down. But that is the 73 Lounge, presented by DPF Regeneration. And all proceeds from the raffle and everything that goes on down there will be going to truckersfinalmile.org. It's a charitable organization. I said something in my last video. It is a very good organization. It helps families of drivers who pass away on the road get their drivers home so they can have a proper burial. So if you guys can't make it down to the show, go to truckersfinalmile.org. You can donate directly on their website. But we would love to see you there. There's going to be a bunch of us there. We can answer your questions, say hi, shake your hand, take some selfies. You know, some of these guys love their selfie sticks. I don't have one, but I got long arms. We can get a selfie in. So come on down to Dallas in August. And until next time, guys, be safe. I'll talk to y'all later.